Have you seen the world's shortest international bridge? It's only 32 feet long and connects a Canadian island with an American island on Zavicon Island in the St. Lawrence River. This tiny bridge was built due to dual ownership of the islands, which you can see marked by flags on a 1910 postcard. Despite its small size, the bridge is fully functional and remains a fascinating example of international cooperation.